Humpty Dumpty Humpty Dumpty Humpty Dumpty Humpty Dumpty Hey Hey Humpty Hey Hey Dumpty Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall Humpty Dumpty had a great fall All the king's horses and all the king's men Couldn't put Humpty together again Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall Humpty Dumpty had a great fall Humpty Dumpty learned from the fall Humpty Dumpty hated the wall All the king's men and all the children were not allowed to climb the wall again Humpty Dumpty 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 Humpty Dumpty
Today we will learn to write two different type of strokes on four lines They are standing line and sleeping line While writing, do not pick up your pencil. You have to write it in one stroke. So let's start. For standing line, we will start from the top red line. Bring your pencil down till the second blue line. There. It's very easy. Let's try it again. Start from the top red line. Bring your pencil down till second blue line. This is standing line. Now we will learn sleeping line. For this we will write from the first blue line. Keep your pencil like this and move from left to right like this. There, it's so simple. Let's try it again. Start from the first blue line. Keep your pencil like this and move from left to right. This is sleeping line.